Okay, okay. We got TTG against ShowTime. ShowTime. Good outlet. Chill. 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 TTG. Okay, boy, what up? Yo, boy. Two-time MVP, Joe Lindsay in the building, the general. Yo, too bad you on the West, though, you heard? You know who runs the West. You heard? Bullies. Yo, yo, Shayden, you remind me of Kevin Major, yo. 10. TTG better get a rebound. Yeah.
Lock him down. Lock him down.
Chill. My man, Moskov with the layup? I see you, Moskov. For real, Maserati Moskov. Maserati Moskov with the layup. Okay, TTG with the ball, 2-3, still early. You got that? Shout out. 7. Arm, 10-7. TTG. Good shot. Free throws off three.
Thank you.
Good pass. Good pick out. That's professor. Good pass. Why not? Number three with the hook. Mark Boogie. I see you. One and one. 3:44 on the clock.
I'm trying to figure out how to say that in my head.
Approaching 3 minutes. 6 point joint.
Okay, y'all.
Shot clock is off. 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
What's up, man? We're here with the post-game interview, here with the game. Dropped 18 points, 13 rebounds. It's kind of crazy to see how he just developed, man. He came out real quiet, then he just started hitting a lot of threes, coming out real aggressive, showing improvement, a lot of assists, a lot of dishes. So where did that come from, man? People kind of slept on you for a little bit before you came into the game, but then you just started doing a whole lot of things. So where did that spark come from?
Yeah, I mean, when I come out, I try to have fun, honestly, and I try to fill the game out at first, see what I'm working with. So my man's out here, he ain't doing anything. So the second half, it was time for me to take over, you feel me?
How confident is your team with you to take those outside shots? Is that your game, or is that something you're kind of experimenting with the team?
No, that's definitely my game. We in the lab 24-7 working. So they got faith in me, they know what I can do, and I'm going to do it.
So how do you feel this being your first game? How do you feel the chemistry as well with your team? How do you feel the level of competition there?
Man, honestly, this is my first game in a while. I just came from playing football. But honestly, it's just real good. Like I said, my team got confidence in me and came out here. They told me before the game, they was like, we got the ball out. So we came out here and did our thing.
Are you from Spring Valley as well?
Yeah.
That's what's up. Now I'm from Spring Valley. To my hometown. They did it up tonight. I'm saying shout out to them. Good luck and peace in the rest of the season. Take care. All right. Be for me. Be always basketball. We will be Zoom back on Wednesday. Holla. Peace.
Thank you. Back to live action. Let's get it. What are we doing? 9-point joint. You got that? Oh. You got that? Oh, no, step back. Okay. Okay. Damn.
That looked like Shayden Martinez back in the day on the layup. But usually, it would be more of an off arm on his layup. Somebody's getting some type of chest something. Shayden comes in the lane with that forearm. You know what makes me tight? That Mike on Ice had the same exact form. Oh, God. Yo, you good, bro? Step back, come out the half, top of the D3. Yeah, but can you play D? Hold that. Professor. Yeah. This is the upset of the game. That's the TTG. This guy's throwing the football with force, yo. Oh! Yo, this guy. Jason, oh my God, Professor Chill. Don't hold him. Oh. See, if that was Shane and that all fun would have been. Oh, nah. Y'all not gonna say nothing? Oh, y'all all just not gonna. Whose match is that?
What a war!
Good kick out, Professor. Good faith. Shit. Yeah, I better chill, these guys. Oh, two. Yeah, where is the Manuel Nightman? Nah, stop that. Oh, chill, Ted. Ain't bringing the ball up. Outlet pass, okay. Come on. Gotta make that. Oh. The pass. Yo, homeboy. Ten is high. He looked like a Martinez, though. He definitely looked like a Martinez. He looked like one of y'all. Y'all better talk to Gregory, man. Yo, Dad, I see this guy, man. Come on. Shane, I'm not getting this guy. Shane, don't come asking me about nothing.
Okay.
You want number 10? Nah. Hold on. Titus, turn that down real quick, Titus. We got to get to the bottom of this. We got the real Martinez. The kick out. Oh, my God. Titus, there's no way, shape, or form they're going to tell me that this guy right here, number 10, is not a Martinez. He wears number 10. They all wear number 10. It's mandatory. You got to wear 10. Nah. I'm convinced. What's his first name? Devin? Nah, he can't be a Martinez, though, because they all got extra. So his name is Seven. Seven Martinez. My God. Oh, man. Whose match is that? Nobody want to play. Oh, okay. Oh, man. Tough. All right, buddy. I just have to talk to the people real quick. But Shane got to let me know. Y'all got the same, you know? Huh? I told you his name. Wait till y'all see. Show you guys the picture. Yeah. Okay. 40-45. 13-45 to go. From D. Yeah. Yo, you remember back in the day when they used to ask me, like, yo, what the Spring Valley do shoot? I don't know. They coming to here with the, well, actually, we can't do that. 2018, you can't talk like that. They coming to here with the ability to shoot. Word, because if you say the Rapture or something, I'm trying to get, you know. Okay. Oh, my God. TTG. 10-point joint, 50-40. Professor, dance in the pantry. Kicks it out the top shelf. Top shelf, allergic to the rim. Top shelf, allergic to the rim, running around the 3-point line. Yo, Rob, Rob, are you done? Are you giving your shift up? The brothers. Y'all gonna be the first ever in my life. That's gonna be the first picture with two people. The brothers. They're gonna share stats. Who's better?
TTG, I see ya.
But it still ain't over. 10-point jump. Approaching 8 minutes. The move, the pass. Moscow. My style got game, I ain't gonna lie. Okay. Ooh. I like to see some light on light crime. 6 point joint.
TTG.
Yeah, one shot. Good shot, free throws are free. Stop. 5 point game. Okay. No problem. Yeah. Y'all still got the point, but it's their ball. Homeboy, That layup would have been clutch. Gotta make that layup, brother. That was a good move. Good pass. Yo. Yo, I ain't gonna lie. The game's a play, yo. Well, you're on the West too, right? Ain't y'all in the West Division? Oh, y'all in the East Division? Oh, y'all in that West Division. You know what it is. West side.
What? Open the corner off the ground, huh? What? Open up the road.
Definition of some
ball. Yeah, Titus, yeah. That's what I'm talking about, Titus. For real. Oh, he's a man. Let's go. A little under 4 minutes to go. 7 point Jordan. Took the foul on. This guy right here.
Professor, 2-4 got it.
Chop, chop, off. Fellas, chop it up, chop it up. Good game, good game. We resume on Wednesday, 8 p.m. Wednesday, 8 p.m. If you're sitting in a chair, please bring your chair on the rack. It'll help us out a lot. See you guys on Wednesday. All the footage will be up on VHS Basketball on YouTube.